Do you have asthma? I don't, luckily. But if you do, I have good news for you. Here in the museum, we have what is supposedly a cure for that. Namely, mouse wine. Baby mouse wine. You take a couple of hundred baby mice. You pop them into some rice wine for at least a year. This is about 200 of them. They have to be newborn and still hairless. Smell isn't too bad, though. If you taste it, in my opinion, it tastes a bit like a combination of gasoline and rotting animals. But if it's good for you, then why not try it?